الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين نحمده ونشكره ونستعين به ونستغفره ونعوذ به من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له أكمل لنا ديننا وأتم علينا نعمته ورضي لنا الإسلام دينا وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أرسله الله شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا وداعيا إلى الله بإذنه وسراجا منيرا اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه وتابعيه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين عباد الله أوصيكم وإياي بتقوى الله وأحثكم على طاعته وأستفتح بالذي هو خير Praise be to Allah Glory is His The cherisher and sustainer of the universe He perfected our faith for us completed His favor upon us and chose Islam for us as our religion. Praise be to Allah. We seek His help, ask for His forgiveness, and repent to Him. We seek refuge with Allah from the evils within ourselves and from the burden of our evil deeds. He whom Allah guides will never be misled. He whom Allah leaves to stray will never find one to guide him. I bear witness that There is no deity worthy of worship except Allah. Glory is His, alone, having no partners. And that Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, is His servant and messenger, who was sent by Allah as a witness, a bearer of glad tidings, a warner calling unto Allah by His leave, and a guiding light. May the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, his household, his companions, and all those who follow his guidance until the day of judgment. Servants of Allah, be conscious of Allah. Observe your duties to him and obey his commands. Today's sermon is about the remembrance of Allah, in Arabic, Dhikrullah. Allah, glory is his, said in Surah Al-Ra'd, chapter 13, verse 28, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَتَطْمَئِنُّ قُلُوبُهُمْ بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبُ Those who believed, their hearts find comfort in the remembrance of Allah. Indeed, the remembrance of Allah comforts the hearts. Allah, glory is His, also said in Surah Al-Ahzab, chapter 33, verse 41, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ ذِكْرًا كَثِيرًا وَسَبِّحُوهُ بُكْرَةً وَأَصِيلًا Believers, remember Allah often and glorify Him morning and evening. Allah, glory is His, also said in Surah Al-Ahzab, chapter 33, verse 35, وَالذَّاكِرِينَ اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا وَالذَّاكِرَاتِ أَعَدَّ اللَّهُ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةً وَأَجْرًا عَظِيمًا For men and women who remember Allah often, Allah has prepared forgiveness and a rich reward. Allah, glory is His, also said in Surah Al-Munafiqun, chapter 63, verse 9, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تُلْهِكُمْ أَمْوَالُكُمْ وَلَا أَوْلَادُكُمْ عَنْ ذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ Believers, do not let your wealth or your children distract you from remembering Allah. Those who do this will be the ones to lose. Brothers in Islam, The remembrance of Allah, in Arabic, Dhikrullah, is one of the most fulfilling and generously rewarded forms of worship. It is effortless. It has no set times and no set limits. All other forms of worship are quantified. For example, the prayers have set times. Almsgiving, zakat, has a set percentage. Fasting is for a set number of days. Hajj is once a year. But the remembrance of Allah has no set times or limits. It's the only form of worship that Allah, glory is His, wants us to do more of and more often. Through the remembrance of Allah, glory is His, we establish a close relationship with Him, and this is the source of our strength and comfort. When we feel unhappy, we just say, La ilaha illallah. There is no deity except Allah. And we feel instant comfort. In addition, the remembrance of Allah keeps us on the straight path, like the prayer. The remembrance of Allah restrains us from doing evil. May Allah, glory is His, guide us to remember Him often. I say this and ask Allah to forgive me and forgive you. Supplicate to Allah with the conviction that He will answer. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم عباد الله اتقوا الله فإنه من يتق الله يجعل له مخرجا ويرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب. Servants of Allah, be conscious of Allah and He will make ways out for you from every hardship and provide for you from sources that you never anticipated or even imagined. Brothers in Islam, the seat of the remembrance of Allah is in the heart. We should be conscious of Allah, glory is His at all times. We should glorify Him as much as we can and whenever we can with humility and reverence. We can do this walking, standing, sitting down, or even lying down, anywhere and any time during the day or night. Popular words of the remembrance of Allah, glory is His, are Subhanallah, glory is to Allah. Alhamdulillah, praise be to Allah. La ilaha illallah, there is no deity except Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, there is no might or power except with Allah. However, the words chosen by Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and the blessings of Allah be upon him, were these. La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah. له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. There is no deity except Allah, alone without partners. Dominion and praise belong to Him and He has power over everything. If we say these words 100 times a day, we will be awarded 100 blessings and 100 sins will be erased from our records. We should endeavor to do this at least once a day. Prophet Muhammad, may the peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, said that Allah, glory is His, said in the holy hadith, أنا عند ظن عبدي بي وأنا معه إذا ذكرني. I am as my servant expects me to be, and I am with him when he remembers me. إذا ذكرني في نفسه ذكرته في نفسي. If he remembers me to himself, I will remember him to myself. وَإِذَا ذَكَرَنِي فِي مَلَئٍ ذَكَرْتُهُ فِي مَلَئٍ خَيْرٌ مِّنْهُمْ. If he remembers me in an assembly, I will remember him in a better assembly, meaning with the angels. إِن تَقَرَّبَ إِلَيَّ بِشِبْرٍ تَقَرَّبْتُ إِلَيْهِ ذِرَاعًا. If he comes closer to me a hand's length, I will go closer to him an arm's length. وَإِن تَقَرَّبَ إِلَيَّ ذِرَاعًا تَقَرَّبْتُ إِلَيْهِ بَاعًا. If he comes closer to me an arm's length, I will go closer to him a fathom's length, that is 2 meters. وَإِن أَتَانِي يَمْشِي أَتَيْتُهُ هَرْوَلَةً. If he comes to me walking, I will go to him running. Brothers in Islam, engage your tongues in the remembrance of Allah. Glorify him and ask him for forgiveness. May Allah, glory is His, guide us to be among those who listen and follow the best of what they hear. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. اللهم أصلح لنا ديننا الذي هو عصمة أمرنا وأصلح لنا دنيانا التي فيها معاشنا وأصلح لنا آخرتنا التي إليها معادنا واجعل الحياة زيادة لنا في كل خير واجعل الموت راحة لنا من كل شر. اللهم لا تدع لنا في هذا اليوم العظيم ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا عيبا إلا سترته ولا هما إلا فرجته ولا دينا إلا قضيته ولا مريضا إلا شفيته ولا ميتا إلا رحمته ولا حاجة لنا إلا يسرتها يا رب العالمين. Servants of Allah, Allah enjoins justice, good conduct and providing for kinsfolk. He deplores lewdness, obscenity and oppression. He advises you so that you may take heed. Remember Allah and He will remember you. Ask him for forgiveness and he will forgive you. وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةِ.